What's good, beautiful people? Beautiful Tuesday. So today I'm actually doing a photo shoot for the brand CD. I'm actually about to just get a quick haircut. My hair is looking messy. I'm just here in CBD and I'm just gonna get it like a quick haircut. I'm driving nonsense. Anyway, I hope you guys are good. I'm just gonna get a quick haircut because my hair is a mess, you can see. And I have a little bit of a pimple. I don't know what's going on because I've been trying to eat clean lately. But anyway, I hope you guys are good. So I just wanna show you like my day to day, you know, like all the small things that I do. I'm trying to like balance business, work, school, everything. So today is just one of those days where I'm just trying to like focus on my brand. Just do a little bit of a photo shoot for the brand, bit of the campaign, you know. Anyway, stay tuned. I'll keep you guys updated. Just gonna go straight to the salon right now, get a quick haircut. Let's go. Let's play some music.
My name is Belina Wakinova and I teach children how to sew skills.
Yo! Yeah, now I'm actually looking up fresh and clean. You can see even my beard is nice and sweet. I'm about to actually pick up the photographer guy. I hope he doesn't do this African time thing, you know, like how people actually do this thing of you say 9 a.m. they show up at 11. Fucking hate people who do that. I respect my time. I like to do my things nice and sweet. Respect time because time is more important than money. Mr. Photographer.
Yeah, man.
Are you good? Let's do it. Let's do it. It's nice that side, man. That's the photographer. I like the waterfall nyana thing. It's very nice, yeah.
Thank you.
we're officially done with the shoot. Just went to get something to eat. It's gonna be a cheat day for me, having a burger from McDonald's. But anyway, it was a good shoot. Did about 3 locations, which it was way very, very beautiful. Looking forward for the pictures. I can't wait for them, man. Shout out to CD, that we're building the brand, building it strong. Just one quick motivation to my fellas who want to start something. If you want to start something, just don't think about it too much. Just start it right away. You'll fix the mistakes. I'm also learning from my mistakes. I don't even feel like the brand is actually where I want it to be. I'm still learning, fixing all that I can fix. Anyway, peace out. Let's now drive.